Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So students, today we are going to solve most often asked kind of questions in all these entrances. Okay, so let's talk about the first question. That is nothing but what is the largest 5-digit number divisible by 7. Before beginning with the solution of this one, I'm going to give you a similar kind of question at the end of this video. You're going to solve it and give me the answer in the comments section. And once I read those answers, I will let you know whether it is right or wrong. In case you don't get the right answer, don't worry. I will write down the explanation of the same. Okay, so let's start by solving this one. Let's talk about the largest 5-digit number. So the largest 5-digit number is 9999. That is 5 times 9, and that is divisible by 7. So let's see what happens when you divide this number by 7. So 7 ones are 7. So 7 taken away from 9 gets you just 2 is left over. So we take this 9 down. So then we know that 7 fours are 28. So when you take 28 from 29, you're left with 1. So you take this next 9 down, so you're left with 19. So 7 twos are 14. So when 14 taken away from 19, you're left with 5. You take this 9 again down. So 7 eights are 56. So you're left with 3. And then you take this 9 down. So now we know 7 fives are is 35, and you're left with 4. So students, whatever the remainder you get after dividing, you just have to subtract this number from the dividend, meaning you will subtract 4 from 99999. So the answer is nothing but 9999 and 5. Okay, many of the students argue that when the options are given, why don't we solve it, okay, directly? It is easier that way also, okay? But I find this method much easier because here you don't make the mistake of going wrong. So this is how I have seen many of my students avoiding silly mistakes and ensuring the answers are right, okay? Students, if you like the way I'm explaining, then don't forget to hit the like button and also share these videos with whomever you think this might be useful. So now let's talk about the next one. What is the digit at the units place of 7 raised to 95 plus 3 raised to 58. So before beginning with that, we will talk about the powers of 7. So 7 raised to 1 gets you 7. 7 raised to 2 gets you 49. 7 raised to 3 gets you how much? 343. Now 7 raised to 4, you have to, students please understand, you don't have to remember the entire answer. You just have to bother about the units place. So the units place of 7 raised to 4 will be nothing but just multiplying 343 by 7. And you don't have to multiply the whole thing. You just multiply and check the units place. So 7 into 3 is 21. So the units place over here will be 1. And 7 raised to 5 is nothing but what? Again, 1 multiplied by 7 gets you just 7. So I can say after a cycle of 4, my units place is getting repeated, because here I can say that I'm getting the same units place, right? So here I'll say my multiplicity is nothing but of 4, okay? So in this case, what do you do is you simply divide 95 by 4, okay? So 4 twos are 8, you're left with 1 when you take 8 away from 9. Then you are taking the 5 down, so 4 threes are 12. So 12 taken away from 15, you are just left with 3. Okay. Similarly, now let's find out the multiplicity of 3. So 3 raised to 1 is 3. 3 raised to 2 is 9. 3 raised to 3 is 27. 3 raised to 4. So 7 into 3 gets you 21. So the units place is 1. And 3 raised to 5, again 1 into 3 gets you 3. So here also I can say there is a multiplicity of 4. So here again we will divide 58, the power 58 by 4. So 4 ones are 4, you're left with 1 and 8 taken down. So 4 fours are 16. So 16 taken away from 18, you're left with 2. People, please understand, this was the remainder when you divided by 7. When it was divided by 7, and this is the remainder when it is divided by 3. So in order to find what is the units place of 7 raised to 95 plus 3 raised to 58, we do is 7 raised to 3, we find the units place of that, plus 3 raised to 2. So the remainder becomes the raised to power, okay? So 7 raised to 3, the units place is 3, plus 3 raised to 2 is 9. So when you add these two, you get 12. So in this case, the units place is 2. So the final, so my final answer is 2. Okay. So students, this trick is very, very important to learn, because these kind of questions keep coming in these entrances, and many of us keep making a mistake. So if you practice this, then you will remember what is the multiplicity of each of these digits. Okay, once you know that, then you will actually save a lot of time in not finding the multiplicity. Okay, and once you know the multiplicity, then it is just simple division and addition of final answer. Okay, students, as promised, the question whose answer you will be writing in the comment section is nothing but, what is the largest 6-digit number divisible by 6? Don't forget to mention the answer of this question in the comment section below. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe these videos. That encourages me to make such videos more often. Now I'll see you in the next one. Bye.